arrow button a couple of times until you see a few in cipher functions. Oops, just passed by. Let me go over again. And I press set, and then I put in the code, press set again. Go all the way up to 123. Press set.
Now we go to the clock. So we can adjust here the day. Today is 11. Then the month. Today is 8th month. The year is 2020. Adjusted with set. And so now configure the time. Can adjust here, okay. 12 past 2 p.m. Then 2 minutes. And it's done.